Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. Apache Tomcat is a Java-based application, so Java must be installed on your server. If Java is not installed, you can install it using this command. Once Java is installed, you can verify version by this command. First, it is a good idea to run Tomcat as a separate user. You can create a Tomcat user with the following command. Next, download the latest version of Apache Tomcat. Once the Apache Tomcat is downloaded, extract the downloaded file. Next, set the proper ownership and permission to the Tomcat directory. By default, Tomcat can be accessed without any authentication, so it is recommended to enable the authentication and create an administrative user for Tomcat. You can add it by editing the Tomcat user configuration file. Add the following clients above the line Tomcat users. Save and close the file when you are finished. To enable the manager app from a remote host, edit the following file. Remove the following client. To enable the host manager app from a remote host, edit the following file. Remove this line. Next, you will need to create a service file to manage the Tomcat servers via system. You can create it using the following command. Add the following clients. Save and close the file, then reload the system daemon to apply the changes. Next, start the Tomcat service and enable it to start at system reboot. You can check the status of Apache Tomcat using this command. At this point, Tomcat had started and listened on port 8080. Next, you will need to create a Nginx server's proxy for Apache Tomcat. First, install the Nginx web server with this command. Once web server is installed, create an virtual host configuration file using the following command. Add the following clients. Save and close the file, then verify the Nginx for any syntax error using the following command. Next, restart the Nginx service to apply the changes. You can also check the status using the following command. Now open your web browser and access the Apache Tomcat web interface using the URL. You should see the Tomcat dashboard on the following screen. Click on Manager App, you will be asked to authenticate as shown below. Provide your admin username and password and click on the Sign In button. You should see the Manager App dashboard. To access the Host Manager app, click on the Host Manager. You should see the following page. Click on the Server Status. You should see the Apache Tomcat status of the following screen.